Hi, folks. Duvada, ready to rock and roll with winning action for Saturday, March 30th. Last 2 days of the college basketball season with the Elite Eight until next weekend, where we have the Final Four in Atlanta, Georgia, that I will be attending, as I always do the Final Four. Can't fucking wait to party hard in Atlanta, Georgia. But again, yesterday was another lucrative day for me as Source Duvada. 6-2 overall in the NCAA tournament, again for the second day in a row, sweeping all four over-unders on personal plays. My personal plays have now gone 8-0 the last 2 days, and we have a personal play tonight that you could bet every fucking thing you own on. It's for sale on the internet site for $999 at StuFinder.com, StuFinder.com, StuFinder.com. Splitting the side selections, giving you Duke easy fucking money, giving you Florida Gulf Coast, even though they played like dog shit, turned over the ball 30 fucking times, couldn't hit any foul shots, and they cover against Florida. So all you suckers out there going, Florida's gonna kill him, Florida's gonna win big, Florida, Florida, Billy Donovan, fuck you, suck my cock, Florida Gulf Coast money. And again, the two games I lost, Louisville, a fucking crime. They were pissing on him the whole fucking game. The worst backdoor cover ever. And Kansas getting boned with a three-pointer at the buzzer, sending the game into OT, where we still could have covered, but didn't. But again, 6-2, 75% for the second straight day. I'll take it every day and twice on Sunday. Now we have both NCAA tournament winners up right now for sale at StuFinder.com, StuFinder.com, StuFinder.com. Tremendous matchups. Big East matchup. Both people, both foes, both coaches, both organizations know each other very well. Syracuse Marquette. Syracuse is in a revenge, trying to avenge the loss they've had this year to Marquette. Always struggle against Marquette. Syracuse is 0-5. 0-5, 0-5 against the spread the last five times they've played. Marquette is playing over their heads, but again, they're playing great basketball. Should be a stellar matchup. And again, be very careful here. The number four team is a 5-point favorite over the number three team. Something to ponder. And obviously, the evening game, Ohio State, is a prohibitive 5-point favorite over Wichita State. Every sucker and their mother and their brother are flowing in on Ohio State as if Wichita State's not going to show up. Well, make no fucking mistake about it. Wichita State's going to fucking show up. They're going to fucking show up. They're going to fucking show up. So if you think all you can do is bet Ohio State and go to sleep, you better fucking think again. Not saying they're not going to cover. Not saying they're not a better squad. But Wichita State's going to fucking bring it all day and twice on Sunday. And then you got both CIT semifinals tonight. I love a game and an over-under on one of the games. And then I have a total on the other that's probably my best bet of the night. It is my personal play. It is my burial. It is my route. It is my blowout. On the free pick phone right now, we have the early NBA for free. Chicago, Dallas at 2 o'clock Eastern. And then we have a three-team parlay Saturday night in the NBA, absolutely free. From me, your source, Stu Finer, on the free pick phone, on a recorded message. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Get it now. 800-982-2211. 800-982-2211. 800-982-2211. On the video blog, we discuss how now the visiting team is giving LeBron James his props, his due, and standing ovations. On the video blog, we discuss it. Soup to nuts. I love you. God bless you. See you tomorrow on Easter Sunday. I'll be fucking and working. And remember, the reason you watch this video and pay me is I'm Stu Finer. You're fucking not.